ReadSpeaker within the Canvas Learning Management System. How students can use text-to-speech in the learning environment. ReadSpeaker is an online-based tool that has been added to the Canvas environment to allow you to listen to course content. The ReadSpeaker functionality has been made available in all Canvas courses. The ReadSpeaker listen icon appears at the bottom left of the course window. Activate the listen button by clicking on the speaker icon. The activated listen button can then be moved to the desired position. Click on the help functionality to learn how to use the button. ReadSpeaker allows the text on the page to be read aloud to you. It provides you assistance if you have trouble reading text online. By having the text read aloud to you, you can understand the information on the website more easily. Students can use ReadSpeaker to read aloud HTML content within the course. The benefits of text-to-speech. Text-to-speech technology offers several benefits for content owners and publishers as well as their content consumers. Content consumers can be website visitors, mobile application users, online learners, and more. Text-to-speech allows content owners to respond to the different needs and desires of each user in terms of how they interact with the content. Within the ReadSpeaker player, you can set individual preferences for settings, including reading speed, highlighting colors, text magnifying, and automatic scrolling. Your preferences will be saved, so the next time you log in, you don't have to readjust the settings. You can use ReadSpeaker within Canvas to listen to all your course content. Listening whilst reading has been shown to increase comprehension and retention. You can listen to course material when you want, on any internet-connected device. For questions, please contact your Canvas administrator.